let's solve question number 3, which is very similar to question number 2. If two equal chords of a circle intersect within the circle, prove that the line joining the point of intersection to the center makes equal angles with the chords. So we have a circle and two chords which are equal. Let's say this is AB and this is CD. So these are equal and these intersect within the circle. Prove that the line joining the point of intersection to the center makes equal angles with the chord. So this is the center and the line joining, this is the line which joins the center to this chord. Let's say this point is M and this point is P and this point is N. So we have to prove that this thing, this OM, makes equal angles with the chord. So it means angle, let's say it's angle 1 and this is angle 2. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2. It's very simple question. So we'll write given. If you have watched the video for second question, then you would know what exactly we have to do. AB is equal to CD. To prove that angle 1 is equal to angle 2. So construction, the same thing, draw OP perpendicular to AB and ON perpendicular to CD, right? So in proof, we'll take these two triangles. In triangle OPM, we'll prove them congruent, and it's very simple, ONM. In these two triangles, first of all, you can see OM is equal to OM. Why? Because this is common. After that, this angle is equal to this angle because let's say it's 3 and it's 4. So angle 3 is equal to angle 4. Why? Each is equal to 90 degree. We have proved this by construction. After that, the next thing is OP is equal to ON. The reason is, I've explained in the previous video, equal chords. See, AB is equal to CD. Equal chords of a circle are equidistant. This is your theorem. Are equidistant from the center of circle. This is your theorem, right? So after that, the next thing we have to just do, that we can see that OPM triangle is congruent to triangle ONM by simply RHS rule. This all things I've explained you deeply in question number 2, so you can watch that video. So angle 1 will be equal to angle 2. Simply, the reason is of course CPCT. So that's what we had to prove in this question, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you all in the next video. So bye bye, and please subscribe to my channel.